Hi guys, Peter Marr. I'm gonna rattle off about 40 or so different voices for you.
So we can start off with, you know, the Family Guy voices that everybody does?
Oh yeah, yeah. What are we doing, Family Guy? Everybody's got it.
Ooh, yeah, everybody's got a Family Guy. Giggity giggity.
Oh yeah, that's Family Guy.
Yeah, everybody's got a sweet old super duper Family Guy.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, yeah, that's very cool. Everybody's doing it. How about something different?
How about something from The Simpsons? No, that's too old.
Yeah, that's way too old. We've heard it all before. Because everybody knows you can do Professor Frank, make you laugh, make you think. Hey, Bender, Leela, where's everybody going?
Yeah, dang it, Bobby, where the heck are you going? I tell you what, get back here.
Like, hey, Scoob, if you poke this kid in the belly, he squeals really loud. Cut it out, you jerk.
Right.
Oh, boy, here's one you haven't heard of in a while. Oh, here's one you may not have even heard of in a long, long time.
Hi-ho. Thank you for watching The Muppet Show. Here's my new girlfriend, Miss Piggy.
Oh, Kermit. Thank you so much, Kermit.
I'm so glad everybody else is getting attention for being a pervert,
because that way everybody forgets about me!
What? I don't know. Maybe we'll just save the galaxy, be a Lego, and kill some dinosaurs. You know what you gotta do, baby. You just gotta go through life full tilt, baby. Just take the face mask off your helmet. You don't even need the helmet. Just dive right in, baby. Just do it.
Great Scott, Marty! What do you mean we need 1.21 gigawatts? You're out of your mind.
Like everybody's got a Sean Connery.
Now I know everybody's got an opera channel. Mine, not too good, but I'm gonna throw it in there anyway.
Everybody loves Michael Caine, so do I.
Ooh, sorry I took a quick detour off, but, you know, sometimes I like to come back and inhabitate some of the people that I truly admire the most. Yeah, hoo-hoo! Someone who's doing Apartments.com's commercials. Which brings me to Barack Obama, because he's got kind of the same cadence as Mike Rowe does. Because Mike Rowe's voice is very similar to mine. Sometimes it just becomes a little bit of a sing-songiness to it. A little head bob, maybe let you tail off on the end of a word. Al Gore likes to pat himself on the back a lot. And then it also turns into a Dr. Phil fast. You know what I think? I think you're all screwed in the head. We're 10 hours from the fun park. Hallelujah. Holy crap. Where's the Tylenol?
Everybody's got the Arnold Schwarzenegger.
And so does everybody have a Jerry Seinfeld. We got it. We got it.
How many Christopher Walkens have you heard that are better than this one?
Maybe you've heard this voice out of a burger joint or a secret agency.